right now. Yeah, that's great. We're planning to schedule at the moment, so yeah, looking forward to the qualification process. Now, that'd be anyway, yes?
Yep, yeah, 9 more kilos.
We wish you the best. How is training going after the Olympics? Can we see you in the professional ranks, or what is the future entail for you?
Yeah, I want to turn professional after the Olympics. I only wanted to turn professional after the Commonwealth Games, but fate is putting me in this direction, so yeah, that's a plan we're going for me.
Fantastic. We appreciate you having a little chat with us here. You can rock on back to Steve Scott, the new man Steve Scott. We appreciate it. Thank you. Don't forget 2020 Olympics, ladies and gentlemen. David Nykia right there, light heavyweight. Going to be a gold medalist, man. Where's Giovanna Perez? Come on up here. Ladies and gentlemen, you're...